Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji, sir, we are very happy to be here. So blessed, being a youth of nation. I'm very much, you know, I can't express my feelings here on this platform. Thanks for giving me this opportunity. Sir, I'm Tejaswini from Narpala Mandal, Singanmala constituency, which is comes under Anantapur parliamentary constituency. I welcome you to Anantapur through video conference. First of all, I would like to thank you for the sanctioning of a central university for Anantapur district, which is the most backward district in the country, and you are recognized as a part of, you know, nation resorts, and you sanctioned us and many industries like BEL, National Highway Institution, Kia Motors. Like, we are having n number of programs here, and the most successful program in our district is the Gram Sadak Yojana, which is started by Sri Atal Bihar Vajpayee ji, and thank you very much for that, sir. Here I would like to ask a question, sir. Our Honorable CM of Andhra Pradesh keeps lying daily on every issue. They are misleading people on issues like special status, which is not mentioned in the AP Reorganization Act of 2014, and even in the Constitution. There is no mention of special category status in the Constitution. So they are in a way cheating the people and their mandate. How do we corner him to enlighten the youth at the grassroots level and further to strengthen the BJP party at grassroots level? Thank you very much, sir.
Tejaswini, namaskar. आपने बहुत ही क्लैरिटी के साथ और बड़ी भावना के साथ विषय रखा, और मुझे खुशी है कि आंध्र में भारतीय जनता पार्टी का झंडा लेकर के काम करने वाले ऐसे नौजवान बेटे बेटी हैं। बैठिए तेजस्विनी, बैठिए आप। इज इट द फर्स्ट टाइम that people in power in Andhra Pradesh are cheating people? Those who have cheated NTR not once but twice, what do you expect of them? It was NTR who led the Congress Mukt Bharat movement with the anti-Congress National Front. Today, his own son-in-law has bent his head before the Congress to save his power. NTR was a true icon of Telugu pride. NTR never forgave Congress for hurting Telugu pride and its betrayal of Telugu interests. Today, those in power in Andhra Pradesh are so desperate to save their power that they betrayed Telugu interests and stabbed NTR in the back for the second time. Today, I ask you, how is Telugu pride served by one family's hold on power in Andhra Pradesh? How is Telugu pride served by neglecting people and sacrificing their interests for power? How is Telugu pride served by lying and abusing Modi day and night just because you are worried you will lose power? How is Telugu pride served by daydreaming about becoming Prime Minister when you have failed as a Chief Minister? Telugu pride can only be restored when you have respect for all the people of the state, just like NTR did. Telugu pride can only be restored when you can speak for all the OBCs, the Dalits, and tribals of Andhra Pradesh. Telugu pride can only be restored when you put the interest of Andhra Pradesh above your political interest and lust for power. The Chief Minister is so fixated with the rise of his own son, he does not realize how his policies and corruption can lead to sunset of the state. To set the sun, he is creating atmosphere for the sunset of the state. In only promoting his own son, he has forgotten about other sons and daughters of Andhra Pradesh. What kind of leader does not take responsibility for his performance? True tribute to NTR and what NTR stood for would be vote out these who betrayed NTR's values. Sullied NTR's memory and stand NTR's legacy. NTR's dream of a Swarna Andhra Pradesh will be realized when every citizen of Andhra Pradesh enjoys the fruits of development and not just one family. Swarna Andhra Pradesh will be scripted by the youth, by the youth power of all Telugus.